An adorable take on the classic yard flamingo. Flamingos are so hot right now. I've even been seeing them on wallpaper and home decor and on cute like scarves and that kind of thing. They're so popular. We are doing this metal cut, die cut design flamingo by Garden Statue by Evergreen for just 4 easy payments of $7.96. And as you can see, it's more than that old lawn flamingo. It actually has an area where you can put this like a tea light in there if you want. In fact, the tea light comes with it. I'm here with my friend Ginger Walt. We have it in two colors. We have it in the pink metal, your classic, and we have it in the bronze metal.
Yes.
First of all, I love the fact that it's not on a stake. This flamingo actually has two legs with feet.
It does, it does. He's secured in the ground and it actually is one piece, part of the legs with that base that is on each one of them. They're about 28 inches tall and each one of them has that die cut beautiful floral design. And as you said, it doesn't come with a tea light, but how simple it would be to open up that little latch and then put a little tea light in there, just like this, because I'm going to turn it to you so you can see on the inside, there's like a little pedestal. So it's raised up a little bit and it would be nothing to just kind of slip something in there and then close that door.
And
now
by the way,
you have that beautiful.
We have lots of options.
Oh, yeah.
If you want flameless candles on QVC.com, you can also just, you know, pick them up even at a craft store. I'm looking at that and I'm thinking that bronze flamingo could actually be quite elegant. You get a pair of those.
It absolutely is. And you know what's great about this is when you do put that little tea light on the inside, this cutout design will illuminate on your walkway against your home. I actually put one. And I think we have a photo of it inside my front entranceway.
Oh, cute.
So, and I put it on the timer with that. There you can see it.
Oh,
now,
pretty.
Look
oh,
at
wow.
that design. Isn't that
cool.
elegant? It's super cool.
And fun.
Right? A whole lot of fun.
So, you put it indoors,
but
it's totally safe to go outdoors, right?
Completely safe to put outside. And it's brought to us by a company that we know we trust. And Evergreen, they just bring beautiful finishing touches for your garden. And this is one of those pieces. Now there's light assembly when you get this at home. The body and the legs will attach to one another and that is it. Open up that little trap door to put any sort of a tea light and it doesn't matter what you have, any sort of a flameless. I would suggest maybe something that is going to be on a timer so that it won't illuminate during the daytime, but rather at nighttime so that you can see that beautiful cutout design on each one of them.
So
this one
actually,
I'm sorry,
no,
this one has a little bit of that hammered look to it. You can see it more on the neck and the head where it's almost like a, you know, like a little bit of a hammered texture to it.
Well, I was just thinking the bronze metal is a little bit, just a little bit more, very unique. It's really elegant. It can look kind of like just very upscale and designer.
Right.
And then the cheerful pink is that
classic
pink flamingo that is so hot again. Like they were popular, that kind of little bit of that kitsch is back, but now, I mean, you're seeing flamingos everywhere, beach totes. I mean, this is, like we saw the palm prints get really, really popular. Now we're seeing the flamingos
They're
get popular.
They're on everything. Mm-hmm. In fact, they have them hidden in decor right now.
Yeah.
They have them hidden on your shirts.
Yeah.
My daughter actually picked up a shirt that has little tiny pink flamingos. It until you like really look.
Oh, that's
you're
cute.
You're like, oh, well, look at that. That's a little pink flamingo.
I do love the pink. I just think it's like happy and cheerful.
It
you can
is.
Stick it outside and it's just an upscale take on that classic flamingo. You can see it's a nice size too, just about 26 inches high.
Right. So there you can see it right at our front door. And I put it there so that when that tea light illuminates at night, you will see that cascading through that beautiful cutout design of that floral pattern. But it will also illuminate, you know, on anything that is nearby, anything that is like right in the direct area. These are great to nestle in your garden. It doesn't come with a stake because it does have that round plate. They're all powder coated metal. So they're meant to withstand the elements, all UV protected. So that color that you see, bright and vibrant, is going to be there all year round for years and years to come. But how great to have it nestled inside in your landscape are inside in with your mixed with your beautiful interior design, right?
If you do want it in the bronze, we have fewer than 100 to go around now, and that's it. That's all we have. This is one of our last gardening shows of the entire year, so you want to pick up your pieces now. The nice thing about this is you get this home now. You can enjoy it now. You can enjoy it throughout the year because it's going to be weather resistant.
It's completely weather resistant. And I'm going to just turn the one here in front of me around so you can see that little door. So there's that door. It has a little latching system on it. That's how you can get to put your tea light in. And as I take that out, I'll show you that once more too. That has like a little pedestal that's in there, so that it will hold nicely onto any sort of a tea light.
Nice.
And you can close that.
So $31.82, the four easy payments will go away at the end of the day. So four easy payments under $8. When they're gone though, they are really gone. Grab these now. Still coming up, Ginger's gonna bring us something awesome from Bernini. And we also have this from Bernini too, the three-in-one